Poached fruit is one of my favorite desserts. It's great because the oven doesn't have to come on. You could make it a couple days ahead of time, and it's a great way to sort of dress up underripe stone fruit. So I'm taking a vanilla bean. I'm gonna scrape the seeds out. I'm also gonna leave the pod in the pot because there's a lot of flavor with the pod. For the other aromatics, I'm gonna use something a little bit more exotic because I love the flavor of green cardamom pods. You're just gonna lightly crack them using the side of a chef's knife. I'm also gonna throw in two star anise, which are one of my favorites. Then I'm gonna add a quarter cup of sugar, 3 cups of water, and then this is the secret weapon, a bottle of Lillet. So I'm gonna bring this mixture up to a boil, give it a quick stir to make sure all the sugar is dissolved. And I'm gonna reduce the heat so that it's just at a bare simmer. So now I'm gonna add my fruit. We're gonna poach today with a piece of parchment round on top, and that helps keep the fruit submerged so that it cooks evenly and it doesn't oxidize. It's been about 8 minutes and my fruit should be nice and tender. So to keep these from drying out, I'm gonna top it with a piece of parchment. I'm just gonna strain out the aromatics. Then I'm just gonna pour this over my fruit. So I'm gonna let these cool until they're room temperature. Then you can either store it in the fridge or serve it straight away. All you need is some biscotti or maybe some whipped cream, and your guests are gonna love it.